I think is quite cruel.
His versatility, Roberts, is unlike any live actor. And if you've seen that movie Swiss Army Man, they did not have a real corpse in that film, and it showed.